Testing 1, 2.
Pass off the top, please.
Testing 1.
Getting his position.
Get rid of that clapboard when you have to.
I will.
Okay, I'm nervous, Ken. You're responding?
Wait, Ken.
Nah,
the bull's killed. Why?
Where's my tongue at?
Are you ready, Ken?
I'm ready, Dave.
The clapboard's in.
Take it easy. The clapboard will be in. I swear to you.
You can't shoot this. Oh, you're shooting!
Yeah,
oh.
What do you want me to... Take 19.
What does rodeo mean to you?
To us, it's an Eastern rodeo experience.
An Eastern rodeo experience?
Milford, Pennsylvania. It's in the East.
We went there on, what stage did that came?
July 6th, 1985, I think it was.
1985. I got my pillowcase still, Ken.
Well, I was damn glad to be there, Dave.
So was I. Yeah.
It took me 4 days to get here from West Virginia. And I'll tell you what, that was one heck of a ride.
I came all the way in to Colorado.
Then we come all the way in from Oklahoma.
Coming from Chihola, which is across the hill.
I came all the way up from Booton. I drove my truck here and...
So I came all the way out from Texas.
Yeah, how you doing, boys? Here I am, Malibu Dude Ranch. And here we are. And tomorrow, we're going to go up there, we're going to tear that arena apart. You're going to see horses flying, people dying. And I tell you, it's going to be a show you'll never forget. Well, this is where the money is. Big show on the East Coast.
Welcome to the rodeo. Respecting thousands tonight, we want you to have one of these rodeo pillowcases.
It's just like they do on television.
Best thing in the land. So thousands of them, we want you to have one.
$250 apiece, young. What can you say?
So come on out to the rodeo, have a good time, buy these pillowcases. The best, sir.
There's going to be a lot of girls here, and I think it's going to be a well worth adventure.
Considering the big rodeo, everybody uses their own strange techniques.
They're going to pay big money over here in Malibu, so we figured come in to take them back to Oklahoma with us.
We found out by watering horses, and we make them grow faster and they get stronger.
Good idea, huh? Thanks.
See?
Can't do without it.
Just glad that I come here.
I'm
looking for the big bucks today.
See?
That's right. There's a lot of money out there.
I think that there's going to be a lot of crashes, and I think I'm going to be into it.
Rodeo! Rodeo!
What do these guys want? Fucking rodeo, huh?
No rodeo.
People from the east here keep goddamn annoying as bullshit. Can't ride in goddamn rain, goddamn candy asses.
Which means there's no women.
All right, get the fuck out of here with that camera before I break it. Go!
But there's still other things we do up here.
Come on, let's have a good time. Oh, dear.
Just wants to get out there and see the horses.
He wants to play with the horses, too.
Yeah. I mean, come up here for the big money, and there's nothing here.
God damn, the rain. The rain just ran it out.
What do you think? I don't know.
Well, I think it stinks, but you can't fight Mother Nature.